Methods for determining atomic structures, X-ray crystallography. Proteins form crystals when they are purified and concentrated. Within the crystal, many copies of the protein are arranged in symmetrical arrays. When an X-ray beam strikes the crystal, the X-rays scatter into a distinctive pattern of spots. These X-ray diffraction patterns are then analyzed to determine the positions of atoms in the protein.